Visitors are reminded that excessive speed in and around this facility is unwelcome and potentially dangerous.